Levon Aronian hung his queen today against Wesley So, and let me tell you how. In this position, Wesley So offered a queen trade on f7. You can feel the tension, right? But Levon Aronian, deep in thought, assessing the board, and then bam! He plays rook b to e1 and hangs his queen. His opponent, Wesley So, grabs the free queen, and Levon Aronian resigns from the game. What an unexpected gift from the grandmaster!